So, I've been playing most of the day. I haven't been getting too much progress in my British tech tree, but that's what I've been doing. Realistic battles. Having a lot of fun with Tier 2 now. Not so much with Reserve, but things are starting to shape up. The Cromwell is fucking fantastic. And somebody told me on my friends list that there is apparently this achievement you can earn after driving British. It's called the Poltergeist achievement, or something along those lines. I haven't been paying attention to the awards I earn at the end because I didn't think there was any random achievement that you can earn. They said if you get it, you unlock this strange camouflage for your Tiger 2H. I didn't see anything. I didn't unlock anything as far as I was concerned. So I went to check my German tech tree, and I checked my Tiger 2H. And I checked the camouflage, and now there is a German PZK PFW 6B Tiger H2, or 2H, not t now H2, Poltergeist. What in the actual fuck is this? Let me tell you, I don't think this belongs in War Thunder, but I fucking think it looks badass. This is beautiful as all shit. Well, to an extent. I think it looks cool. I don't like the modernized square look, but what the hell is it? Is this supposed to be like an Easter egg, a special reward that wasn't meant to be in the game yet, or is it one of the developers sneaking something in without anyone else knowing? You know, hence it being called Poltergeist. I don't understand. It's pretty cool. Hopefully it doesn't have any, you know, like curse behind it or something, and people that use it are, you know. I still think it's pretty cool. If you guys know any, nobody knows any information currently. People are talking about it on Reddit, Facebook, various different locations. They're asking about it. A lot of people are discovering it. No idea what the fuck it is or where it came from. If anybody has any information, please post below. It's very important that we find the source of this. And Gaijin, please don't remove it. I have it. Don't take it away from me. Speaking of which, I would like to know, can you get this on any other tank? And why for the German Tiger 2H? You know what I mean? One of my friends said that he got it and he doesn't even have the Tiger 2H. Which is interesting. Why would you drive the British, get an achievement, and unlock something for a German heavy tank Tier 4? That makes no sense to me. But it's so mysterious. No, these guys don't have a Tiger 2H or anything. These vehicles don't get it, do they? No camouflages there. None there either. Interesting. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and remember, if you have any information on this, please post below.